Now, will this work? Is the question. It's loading. It's having a think. It's having a think about its life and its choices. Hey, it's not centered. Let me sort that out. Can you fit to screen? Excellent. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. We're loading now, son. Some words aren't stars. Yeah, yeah, so it stars me. So, cunt shows up. Ed booting up XCOM anywhere within. You must feel dirty. I do feel a little bit gross. I'm not going to lie. He's probably talking about the INI file. It was edited. Yeah. So, yeah, it seems cunt works. I guess Twitch doesn't know about the word cunt. That said, you got to measure out your use of it. Yeah, otherwise, it'll lose its impact. And it is a little bit gendered, so there's that. But sometimes there's nothing better than a good cunt. You know what I'm saying?
What are you even talking about?
Talking about meeting out your use of a particular word. And you can't overdo it because you want that time when you're just like, this is perfect. I need to say this. And you just drop it.
I can subscribe to that.
So this is in, this is on.
Did you cancel out the VoIP?
Huh?
VoIP has to be cancelled.
Destroyed. Yeah, shit. You need. Yeah, but you have to do that every time. Oh, all right, we reinstalled.
Okay, guys, we're gonna do get rid of VoIP.
Yeah.
So that you don't hear us anyway. Because I mean, most of you are stream sniping because obviously you are scum.
Yeah.
And but we're just trying to get rid of, you know, as much of stream sniping as we can. Oh, look at that! Steam in-home streaming is live. I know. Oh wait, there's 9. Why is it showing me again? Because I've seen them before. Tropico 5, Wolfenstein, Dawn of War, Killer is Dead, Witcher 2, Rome 2, whatever, Rome 2, you fucking failed. Watch Dogs, wait, no, I have to go through this. It's my job. Dead Island, MMO, Early Access. That's great. So where did you install your XCOM so I can get to it?
F drive.
It's in here. Whoa, dude.
Fast F.
F. Do you have a thing that goes back? Oh, you don't have this? How well do you not have this?
Just click.
No, look. If you install this thing where you just press this and goes back, it's really good.
I've installed the driver before.
It's really good. It's just, you know, just saying.
Go to F.
Ah.
It's the one that's with the letter F. That's how you can tell. Steam library. Again.
All right. There we go. XCOM enemy. Unknown.
Oh yeah.
Wait, I need to do probably both.
Croft says Wolfenstein actually looks good. Tented.
Yeah.
To which I say, Vivo, stop the Nazis.
I'm parting it as we speak. Because I'm probably gonna play for like 2 hours anyway.
Yeah.
This most of the AAA games I just play for 2 hours. And
the Nazis
gone.
Are taking over.
The Nazis, they're bad. They're bad people. Which is true, but still. False. Sorry, I'm just hacking.
Just hacking the INI so that we don't VoIP. What a, like, gross automatic thing to have. Like, you don't know that people can hear you.
Yeah, well, until you, you know, fall, step on those rakes and they fuck you up. Your face is not what it used to be. Then you know.
Did you guys watch Anchorman yet? We did not. We did watch 3 Nicolas Cage movies.
What? Anchor what?
Anchorman. Remember?
Anchorman. I actually haven't seen Anchorman, which is a shame.
Everybody knows this.
I know, of course.
About it in the last stream.
We did?
Yeah.
I was drunk. I don't know.
Yeah, but we're drunk now and we still didn't watch it.
And I'm going to forget that I said this now too, so you have to remind me.
That's okay, I'm recording a video right now.
Which I'm not going to watch, so hey.
Just going to upload it blindly.
As always.
Andrew's a dick.
Yay! No, wait, this is... What are you doing?
Oh, really? And apparently the second one's not very good.
Who?
Anchorman.
Anchorman 1 is not very good?
No, the second one.
Oh, the second one, obviously, because it's the difficult second album. So that's should be done. If anyone of you hears us during the XCOM stream, don't be a dick, let us know. Okay, fine.
What if our VoIP is
we're done
stuff.
With you.
Just
exit. Exit application. And where is the XCOM? Oh, because you obviously...
Steam, it's right there. Steam.
You did not install it, actually,
Bam.
The way you should. Why is it not asking me? Yeah, there it is.
There you go. You don't need to freak out, man.
Hey, hey, I know we're not to freak out, okay?
Yeah.
I graduated from the
College of Freaking Out, with a minor in Freaking Out.
University of Life.
Oh.
Yeah, and I have a major in Freaking Out.
I know you forever ruined the end of Face Off for me.
What?
Remember when we were talking about Face Off and how he does the thing with the face?
Who does?
You know Face Off. Have you seen it?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, you know how we were talking about the end when it was kind of...
Yeah.
No, Travolta goes with his daughter's mouth. Yeah. It's cross-eyed. You can't watch it anymore.
It is pretty tough. All right, so I'm creating a custom game.
Yeah, we watched Wicker Man. We watched Bad Lieutenant. And then we watched Vampire's Kiss. No, yeah.
Yes, that's exactly the order that we watched it.
Yeah. And it was pretty... it was pretty good.
It was pretty good. So we're gonna play this on Trainyard for whatever. No, actually not. You know, fuck Trainyard. We're gonna play this on Stop and Gulp. No, fuck that. We are gonna play this on Fast Food Joint.
Wait, I don't like any of these maps.
It's a 7,500 point match, and you gotta accept it.
First time I played ASCOM multiplayer, I had a prank call video on in the background. Opponent thought I was swearing at him in Indian. Oh, is this that one with that guy saying, don't kick my dog?
Alright, join the game.
Triple E says grudge match time. Oh, okay, never mind then. I think Triple E wants a game.
Well, just do it. We're in the custom.
Yeah.
It's a 7,500 points match, 45 seconds. So it's a very fast...
Get in there, Triple E.
Fast action thing happening. I'm not going to make...
time only.
I'm not going to make a squad until someone joins, because you're going to be sniping. And there's less chance that you're going to be sniping after you join. So if I can join...
Come on. Get in there.
Mute the stream after you join, and then we can do this. You guys wanted XCOM? Here it is. Ah, there it goes, Triple It.
Hey! Alright, I'm going to grab a cup of tea.
You grab a cup of tea.
I'm going to grab a cup of tea.
You grab a cup of tea.
I'm going to grab a cup of tea.
You do that.
I will.
Alright, cool. I'm just going to make a... I'm going to make a squad. Actually. Actually, I have no idea. I'm not trained for this mission. I do not know. Alright, cool. It's going to take a couple of minutes, guys. I need to figure out what the hell I'm doing here. Sorry, it's just this is Cheese's keyboard that is a sort of minimized size. They're not. It's kind of hard to use because I have an actual standard size keyboard. You know, the keyboard. And it's slightly easier to use. Ah, come on. So I'm quite used to actually knowing what am I pressing. It's a little bit more difficult. Okay, so I'm gonna get maybe a sectoid to help this guy out. Let's call him Leave Me Cold. And some more people. Maybe we get a we could support this guy. You know what? In this case I could probably get a second one. And I'm gonna call it a Let's call him a Let's call him a Bleeding Heart. That's his name. We got some points left over, so we could get another sectoid possibly. Let's call him what's another cliche? We could give him a name. Let's call him High and Dry. There we go. And that's 1100 remaining, so we're getting a floater. Get ourselves a floater. And that floater is going to be named Up and Up. Alright, there we go. We got this. I think that should be 74 out of 75. Give me ready sign. Let's take a look at what's going on here. Never mind. I'll turn up the stream. Get ready. Ability or as ebily as possible, says Croft. I have just brought my booze
for the miss a shot, take a drink, Gascon Rique. Good point. Good point. Beer big, getting food. It probably won't end well. Heartbleed. Don Johnson. Heartbeat.
those are good names. I'll use them next time. Excellent. So we're just waiting for Triplet to press ready. He's almost there. He overshot a little bit. He's getting a bit eager. He's eager to lose this match. That's what he's doing, really. All right, hope we don't crash. No, he's spinning, guys. It's spinning. It's a good sign as long as Triple... Oh, no, Triple didn't crash because I'm hosting. And I'm going to be hosting because we're streaming, so we deserve to host is how I see it. There we go. Oh, wait, he had less points, so he starts. That's pretty sad. I'll see where that goes and where that leads. We're doing it. How's your cup of tea?
I don't know yet. Just
you know
it.
All right.
Might be shit. Nah, it's always great.
45 seconds. Pretty scary, man.
Yeah. It's quite tough.
Yeah, it's pretty
tough.
Remember
that fucking chess game we did? That was nuts.
Was it 45 seconds?
Yeah.
That was pretty scary.
One of them was. The second one.
I remember missing out a lot of units that just kind of like stood there and be like, whoa. I don't know what's going on.
Could you just die?
I am so sorry about everything that's happening right now.
It's under a Heartbleed.
What's Heartbleed?
It's that...
The virus thing.
It's not really a virus. It's a... Scurry exploit.
Exploits!
Where you can...
Did Shin do that?
You Heartbleed your opponent to find out their what? Their fucking password?
Yes.
Does FWG work? What does he do? YouTube. We're working now.
I do this, guys.
Monty Day says we're a nerd. We're a nerd. I'm an idiot. We're all nerds. That's fine. Ability is what Croft is calling for.
Come at me in my five ethereals, he says.
I've just brought my booze for the miss a shot, take a drink, XCOM drinking game. Really shouldn't have told us that. We can make really bad shots if we want.
Oh shit, this timer is fucked up, man.
Ribbon All Black is getting food, it's fine. Yes. So yes. David Lewis does not bleed. Indeed. Yep. Do you really get enough money to pay your bills? We do not.
We do not. it's really a sort of a disaster in
oh, yeah,
in the making.
We should move the webcam from that side to that side.
Why should we?
Because you can't see the timer.
Who can't see the timer?
Nobody.
What timer?
The fucking round timer. Look.
Oh, what the fuck is going on?
We can do it now. Tab.
Wait, what?
Yeah, just quickly tab. And then go edit scene. Click edit scene. Second one down. And then click. No. Click on webcam. Creative webcam. Top item on that list. And then drag that to the left. Snap it to the corner. No, drag it along a bit because you're off screen slightly. So the corner's in there.
That
finish, hit edit scene, then go back into XCOM.
Whoa, man. Please play. There we go.
There you go. We did it.
Oh.
Oh,
that was really bad.
Yes, don't take 12% shots, says Mucha Dave.
He just killed a bunch
Thank
of people.
Thank you for that, Pernitube. We got it sorted.
What?
Hopefully nothing useful is up on that
No,
side.
But we lost the fucking game, man.
Yeah.
Because of all this bullshit.
Yeah, of course.
Also, I just sent the floater because I thought he was the sector commander. Because he just looks similar. It's not my fault.
You want to kill Muncher Dave?
Who's Muncher Dave?
This guy's doing the XCOM drinking game.
Yeah, I do. Liver failure, guys!
Well, the safer drinking game is to drink whenever one of the units dies, but that's just no fun. And you only have 6 drinks a game, maximum.
Yeah.
Like 15
minutes. Unless they're really, like, hard drinks.
Yeah.
It's just tough shit.
Come at me and my 5 ethereals. Triple E thinks he's hacking. He's not hacking.
He's not hacking, now.
He better not be hacking. Oh, he's not allowed into the actual tournament running room. You're not allowed to hack.
We know where you live, in California.
Yeah, we're just going to look for the one house with good internet.
Right. What the hell is this thing now?
40% could kill her. Boom. It's like playing Chaos Reborn.
I just want to kill this thing though. Kill it. Oh, that's just crap.
Drinking games are supposed to result in carnage. That's true. Oh!
What?
Les familiers have returned. They are creating some kind of fish concoction for dinner.
Ah.
Do you want some fish thing?
I'm all about the fish.
You feeling fishy?
I could be good at fish, yeah.
Oh, I'll let them know.
Okay, cool.
Then I owe you a bunch of money.
Oh, yes. Tons of money.
Loads of money. I like the big ones better.
This isn't going exactly well. Yeah. I wonder what's hiding in that smoke over there. That's probably pretty disappointing for me. Quite exciting for him. Yes.
Fish is go.
When is fish go?
We're gonna make it. They haven't started yet, so been
hour two? Okay.
Probably more close to an hour than two.
Okay, cool. Well, we are doing well here.
Oh man.
This is pretty good, guys.
You're killing Dave.
Dave is dead. Sorry, everyone who was friends with.
Dave's like going, planks! Go for planks!
Oh shit, what is this? Oh no, he aborted a chrysalid.
What?
Oh, it's not even fair. Gotta have concentrate on that now.
I guess.
Well, that means he spent a lot of time on. A lot of money on nothing.
Yeah.
Kind of.
So do we see all his
out
money?
Of time? I think we do, yeah. Well, it's fun and games, but let's kill this chrysalid, guys.
It's a bit awkward.
This
misses me probably. So I'll be glad that
I got a grenade.
Oh yeah. Can't mind fray it or anything. It's low chance, isn't it? Or is it?
It's pretty low, yeah.
Oh man. I guess they're just not that worried.
They're not, really.
That's not enough, though.
Plussed.
Oh.
Oh wait, that's not enough. Oh, you're right, I thought it was gonna be enough. My bad.
Chronic
No! Yes!
Hey.
Drink, Dave.
Nice cover. No, drink when we miss.
Oh, well, whatever, Dave. Come on, kill this thing, please.
Drink!
Whatever. It's unfair, guys.
Yeah, that's too bad.
Missed all the shots. Oh, yeah, great. This guy's a recon. That's helpful. Can he actually make it back there? I guess he can. Oh, no, he can't. Okay, so not too bad. He could miss. You know, that's a pretty high defense value on the sector commander. He doesn't miss. He doesn't miss. Slightly less fun that way. Come on, guys. Don't do 7 damage, though. 5 damage. Okay. Yeah, that can live with that. That's okay. We can still do that. As long as the floater stays alive. I guess Grudge Match is working out well for Triplet. Come on, Triplet. You can do it. Use your floater. Nope, that's a miss. But he has like 2 more humans, doesn't he? I think he does. At least 1 more. Just somewhere here.
Your name, your sheep. I don't have sheep. My legs are sheep.
I don't even know what's going on there, but it's great. Okay. So we got a guy there. Chrysalid here. Okay, this is all a bit crap. We got a guy over here. The floater. Can we just please... How does this guy have 10? Whatever, you know what? You know, it's fine.
happening?
That's fine. It's not going well, man.
No?
No, it's not. Crystal is dead. That's nice. Good. That is good. So we can come over here, and because this guy is poisoned, so he's gonna die, the best thing to do is side panic on this guy.
Yeah, makes sense.
Did he get side panicked or what? I didn't understand, because he didn't say anything, actually.
So, Commander is...
I did side panic and he just didn't do anything.
So Commander's poisoned?
Yeah, but... Yeah, sure, whatever, but... I just did side panic on this guy and he just...
Didn't work.
Ignored it, completely.
It just didn't work.
As if, like, whatever. It's
so, isn't it, there's a chance for it to work, and then isn't there a chance beyond that?
Yeah, but you should say that it did or didn't. It cannot just be like,
meh,
nothing.
But is it either completely works or it misses, or is it like...
Yeah, sure, but you should still say that it worked out. It's 95% to work.
Yeah.
You should say whether it was successful or not.
Yeah.
Which it didn't. Again, it's a bit weird. Well, this guy's gonna die because he's poisoned by Chrysalid.
So, John Stobart says, could heal the commander with the sectoid, but of course the sectoid would just got killed.
Yeah, well then the sectoid would get killed, yeah.
It was 95, must have failed.
Drink?
Yeah, well. I guess. It's all that's left to do now.
Yeah.
Just face the music and drink.
Oh, but nice. Whoa. White rays of light,
what
fire
the fuck
axis.
Was that?
That's how it works.
But... It never looks like that, does it, usually?
It does, yeah. It often does. It's unfortunate, but it does.
Okay, it's a bug.
Yeah, it is. Oh,
okay. If you do that in a XCOM tournament...
Die!
No, come on.
95 misses, 80 misses, 70 misses. It's great. It's great. Guys, it's fine.
We have to start a little RNG fire.
We got. Can you give me my RNG glasses?
Are they in your bag, aren't they?
They're on this small bit.
Whoa, which
just
one's
on the top.
Bit?
On the top, there's a small bit. This is RNG glass in it. It's labeled as
this bit.
Yeah. There's nothing. There's no like goo in it or anything. You just put your hand in it. It's fine, man.
Yeah,
it's
but like, I just didn't know which bit was which.
It's just not gonna bite or anything like that. You know? Just saying. I know you're afraid of bites.
Bags biting me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there a word for that? Like
mimic.
Bag biter-phobia? Mimicophobia?
Mimicophobia.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Now we're gonna win next one. Hey, whatever, man. You were cheating anyway.
Oh.
This kind of shit is not gonna, it's not gonna fly, you know, at tournament.
Scottish boy asks, what did we do to annoy the RNG gods this time?
We were not wearing the glasses, obviously. Now we are. So it's gonna be fine, guys. I'm gonna make a different custom match. It's gonna be 75 again. 45 seconds.
Ouch.
Just the way we love it. We're gonna do it on back alley, everyone's favorite.
Mm-hmm.
It's not. Sure.
What is everyone's favorite?
Nothing. It's really nothing.
No one likes
that stuff.
No.
Gonna make this guy into a soldier. Except that, wait, no, you gotta accept it first. And then I'll decide what I'm making it. So, someone come around in custom game.
Come on, get on it.
And then we'll get a squad up.
Crynax wants to be in the team. I say Crynax needs to play the game.
Well, if you're going to be in the stream, if you just play it. Or and also things like, oh, I have a console. Not acceptable. Just doesn't work that way.
No, we need another way of selecting named units.
Really?
Last time we had first person to say Banana Rama.
Right.
Chrysalid greater than a Sector Commander says Triple E. Too true.
No, it's because I mind merged first turn, which is my mistake. Don't get your hopes up, Triple E.
Go fight them, Chronax. Come on, get in the lobby. Go for it.
Low Bay. Is this
hey.
Public? It is public, yeah, it's all good.
It's public.
Public.
Sherlock!
I know Sherlock.
Yeah?
Yeah. How's it going, Sherlock? Right. Turn off your
stream. Croft says he's trying to join. It's too late!
Too late,
he's not going to find out for another like 20 seconds, though.
You will not know that this has transpired.
I just want a unit named after me, says Chronax. He just wants a unit named after him. Name it.
Okay, cool. I'm going to get a different unit, though. Oh, the Skype is still live. Loves it.
Okay.
Alright, guys. Skype is still live, and we're just getting in a scare laser. And what am I naming?
Krynax. KRYNAX. Lowercase.
No, it doesn't matter. Huh? Cry.
AX.
AX. There you go. Capital letters.
How much is Enemy Within on Steam?
Whatever.
I do not know.
20, 10, pound, 20 pounds, something like that.
20 pounds for an expansion?
Recording is what?
Reconnecting to the stream, so it seems like the stream connection broke.
Died. Can you guys hear this? Is it working? Something happened.
Bunch of days, there's no promises, we might buy it for next stream.
The what?
That'll be good, we're back.
Okay. What did Dave say?
He said he might buy Enemy Within for the next stream.
That's good. You should do that. Can I get away with this? I got tons of money left over.
That's what happens when you read my name aloud. Yeah. Okay, I think it's good. I think we're good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Seriously, we're gonna win this one now. RNG glasses are gonna sort this out.
They are. I was trying to figure out what to take with me. Oh wait, I don't need this guy. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, what a dick.
What a dick he was.
How much is Enemy Within on Steam?
7250. Says 29. Say really? No, it can't be. $29 maybe.
That's like, what you say.
Hey man, take your dollars away from us. This is not the kind of country.
Yeah, it's $30.
Oh, is it not loading? Are you serious? It just crashed.
I didn't know I was born on the 1st of January 1944.
Who was?
Me.
Oh.
The
game crashed, guys.
Enemy Within is £20.
1999, right?
Fucking hell.
Game crashed, reload.
Wow.
How do you do
Shift escape?
Yeah, the two, but
what do you
just to close it?
List by Oops.
Blame Firex is not us.
Pounds? Like I say, £20. That's some bullshit. I don't know. I feel like that's a bit much for an expansion. Like the base game, I can
understand
being £20.
I never played the single player. Second one.
Yeah.
Because, just didn't care.
I'll bury you in our dollars. We got inflation, yo. Don't worry, we've all got inflation.
Yeah. It's same everywhere. No.
Gasoline is much cheaper in USA.
Yeah, you guys suck because of that. Just gonna have to say it, sorry.
So, Damon W says complete boo doo 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 doo. Yeah.
Alright, we're back in.
I'll complete includes
sorry
is that everything?
Whoever kind of didn't Sherlock, sorry about that.
Yes indeed, Riven of Black. Shit failed. Please, everybody, anybody, try and rejoin. Let's have a nice fast fight. Sherlock's back! Woo!
Well, he didn't manage to save his team. Oh, there you go, he did. Now
Tripoli don't care.
Tripoli don't care.
Tripoli's alright. I forgot you need to buy Enemy Unknown first too on PC.
First? No, second. Second, yo. Because if you buy it first, then you miss out on the. Just the game itself. First, second, you know. Just, it depends.
So what we got? So floaters, who's that? What's that? That's
a floater.
That's a recon, that human?
That human recons all the time.
Eros. 50 Eros.
Is that Pernatube saying that?
No, it's Krynax. Cocaine, he's also saying.
Says you want to need to buy it with cocaine.
I guess.
I'm not sure that's technically accurate.
No, me sell cocaine. He followed up.
Who sells cocaine?
Says Krynax.
We don't sell cocaine.
All of these things are things that Krynax has said.
How's it going, Krynax?
Yeah.
So that's great. I kind of regret we named the unit after you because now that you just talk about cocaine all the time.
Not sure my student loan would stretch that far after all the hookers and cocaine.
Oh, that's
well, just tell them that you're studying the University of Life.
Then it's going to be fine, yeah.
And then it'll all be right there. Ah! University of Life! Okay. What's going on?
Just don't have time.
Oh yeah, you got 7 seconds.
Seven seconds away. Just as long as you'll stay. I'll be waiting.
Come on, you know the song.
I don't really think about
really?
It. Really? Like, it's familiar.
Were you not there during 1990s?
Yeah, in the 90s,
yeah.
Regrettably.
Isn't that why you got the dreadlocks? Because it was popular in the 1990s?
Was it?
I don't know.
I got my dreads.
Mine are natural.
I got my dreads in...
I like yours.
Mine are natural.
Hey.
They were both natural, but you still got them at some point. 03? 05?
Hey, don't make shit up, yo.
I don't know.
Alright, we're gonna do this now.
Oh shit, we're dealing drugs to aliens. Watch out for that shit.
Every day, all day.
Yeah.
Overwatch is. Because it's only 31 seconds left. That happened. This guy can't really hide anywhere. He's gonna go over here. He's on the move. This guy's gonna go over here.
So, speaking of college, Scottish boy says, an NC in computer games development is what I'll start in late August. NC, what's that?
I don't know. What's NC, Scottish boy?
Yeah.
And also, is this in Scotland?
I think there's a couple of games colleges in Scotland, aren't there?
Because they made GTA.
Yeah.
They're also
yeah.
proud now. Like, yo, man, we made GTA. That's how they talk now.
Is that
what Scottish people say? Kill him! Oh, come on! Why can't you just, like... I'm wearing the RNG glasses.
Oh, Cacaldi, okay.
Whatever. What is it, NC?
Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking something else.
Oh, of course! You hit the shot. That's great, yeah. No, it's fine for you.
Stimmed berserkers. Stimmed chrysalids. That's what we need, really. What would a stimmed chrysalid look like?
Nuts.
National certificate, that's what NC means.
Natural certificate?
National certificate.
I don't know what that is.
I think it's... I don't know, it's some educational level.
Oh, you have a dead eye. Yeah, that's great. Why not?
HND in engineering. Oh yeah, Dave. You know what's up. We got students on the stream.
Students all day.
They're learning. Put Elgin in the northeast. Cool.
Hey, oh wait, this guy's got stims.
Yeah, the thin man should have died.
So yeah, I agree that he should have died.
Dead in the water here.
Cool. Why can someone with dead eyes aim better? An excellent question.
Because they're dead.
Yeah. Yeah, what more explanation do you need than that, really?
They're dead for us.
That's why we have these shades.
Yeah.
Because it's a half-dead eye.
We're trying to imitate half-dead eye. So we have half-see, half-dead, don't see, get the RNG up. But it doesn't work so far.
It's just one dead eye, though. Isn't the other eye completely fine?
Well, it says dead eye, not dead eyes.
Yeah.
So...
Do you reckon a dead eyes sniper would be even better?
Even
like,
better.
Twice as good?
Yeah. He'd be like, there's a Japanese blind samurai. What's his name? Japanese blind samurai, guys, come on. His name is...
Point up.
There's like 7 films about him.
Yeah.
Oh man, I can't remember.
Zatoichi, yeah.
So this is basically like Zatoichi stuff.
Much of Dave's already still falling behind. Oh, I'm not paying attention to the missed shots. Too busy pouring, right? Google knows. How many missed shots have I missed? If I said 3... I could have done an HNC, higher national certificate, but I'd like to start with the basics. I'm assuming you do the NC and then you can go on to an HNC. It's not like a split path thing, so... That's my guess.
Maybe.
So it's like 1 year of something and then a couple of years of... That's what I'm thinking. Anyway, that sounds cool. Yeah, man, game developing. Fuck yeah.
Education, that is your...
It's still free as well, isn't it, in Scotland, right?
Oh yeah, because you're not
because it's a civilized country.
Independent Scotland.
I'm down with it. At least I want someone to be happy.
Get out, man. Get out.
Get out while you can.
We got UKIP over here. Get out.
Yeah, like just fucking scorched earth. Just like there's no saving us.
Just
save yourselves.
Just a heads up. We're probably gonna have to burn this place down.
Get out. There's no fixing it. We're gonna burn the motherfucker down.
You know, like the brand new, like Adam and Eve shit. This is just gonna happen.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah. We get paid to go to college here. Oh yeah.
Oh wait, he poisoned me through walls. Come on.
This kind of thing is not what's gonna happen
on
in
the stream.
Tournament.
You've been disqualified if you're in the tournament by now. Jesus. What is wrong with you? Who does that shit?
Green ACM have had enough of college. Yes, I remember kind of having had enough of college as well.
Aww, that's just disappointing.
Yeah, I know. Triple E is he's mortified.
For what? Because of
by
what?
Presumably by the.
Oh, no, it's probably something else. He doesn't know about this yet.
Ah, we got a new person here. Yan. Oh god, I may have said that completely wrong by the way. It says, oh god, I time zoned so wrong. Thank goodness I checked YouTube. Hell yeah. Monster Dave continues. In Scotland, at NC level, you get a bursary which pretty much makes them free. But at HNC HND degree, you have to get a student loan. But how much is this? Like a grand a year or something? That's how much it was for me, just as I was doing.
Was
between, it? Uni, yeah. Fees between 2005 2008. It was the last year we could get. It was about £1,000 a year. And then after that we went to 3, and then shortly after that went to 9. You don't have to get the loan, but most people do. Yeah, we were fairly lucky in that regard. Rich grandmother didn't have to do any student loan stuff. Rich dead grandma.
You heard it.
Yeah. Oh, was it great aunt? Something like that. Anyway. It all worked out. I owe $12,000 in student loans already.
I killed Thaneman.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. Now I'm probably
cheeky
gonna die.
Bastard.
It's not good, guys. It did 6 critical.
That's pretty harsh.
That's pretty harsh. It's not going well. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Can you just...
that was a pretty funny death.
Can you just miss? Oh, he also did critical as well.
Of course. Crynax is dead!
Yeah. There you go. That's why
Damon W says, I know it's ridiculous, I had to sell my private jet.
Sell?
Student stuff. Nice. Very good. Can't believe Sherlock's glitching us.
He glitched us hard, man.
I thought you knew Sherlock.
Yeah, I did, and I thought I did, but I don't.
I guess you won't.
I guess I don't. I guess I won't. I guess it can't. I
guess you front.
I guess I front.
You wanna kill? You wanna kill Dave? Yeah, suppress. Suppress doesn't count for the miss thing, right?
It's gonna be fine, guys.
My third home from my part-time politician role had to go.
Come on, I can surely hit. Oh, come on, game. I'm pretty sure I can do this. Like, seriously, I'm pretty sure this is possible to just throw it in the...
Anything is possible.
Alright, fuck you, game, then.
Yeah, pretty harsh. The game was having none of it.
None of it at all.
No.
Missed all the shits.
Well, you shouldn't have been taking shits, you should have been taking shots.
Shits and shots, so it's just...
It's just like...
They're very similar. They're very... it's pretty close. It's pretty close. Oh, no, camera, come on, come back.
Dave's probably feeling the pain right now.
Sorry, Dave. We feel the same... Similar pain. Not exactly the same pain.
Less of our health is at stake.
Oh, no, yeah, sure. Yeah, I missed that. That's
just shoot that column. That column's a dick. It'd be great if the roof collapsed at
absolutely
that point.
Fine. Pretty sure there's an invisible dude somewhere.
What? Really?
Yeah.
What, like a lurker?
Like a guy like that, yeah.
Shit.
pretty bad. Oh no, he's gonna do a grenade or something.
Damon W says, can someone tell me what the difference is between shooting and missing and suppression? Aren't you firing shots next to them in both scenarios? This is true.
This is true. This is why FireX is XCOM, etc.
Yes.
There's your explanation.
But yeah, well,
what?
I mean, also in lots of systems where you get suppression as an option, they don't have regular shots suppressed. Like, that's pretty normal. I think in Jagged Alliance, all shots suppress, though, don't they?
Well, for example, in Men of War, when you're shooting a unit, then you also, and you're not hitting them, say, you get automatic suppress.
Yeah.
So there's that.
But there's a bunch of things where they have the distinction, and it's totally fine. You just accept it as part of the engine. But yes, it is pretty strange. What I find more strange is, what I find slightly more strange is the ammo consumption thing of suppression here, where you just kind of, depending how long you're waiting to have your turn, you shoot like a crazy amount, and obviously when you compare that to the amount that you shoot, it's a bit strange, but you kind of just accept it.
Yeah.
And it's fine, it's just slightly, it's one of the more odd aspects of the game. But it's fine. I like that. The alternative would be to make things really complicated and have to do all kinds of like ammo management. I don't think that would have been good.
You could also have suppression be as a result of someone being shot at.
Yeah.
It could work if you balance it correctly.
I think that's
a possibility.
It would be a slightly different game.
Yeah, but still, it could potentially work.
I don't necessarily have a problem with it being the way it is. I would like all the bugs fixed, though. Suppressing forces them to move before firing. Yeah.
Well,
no,
sure.
The mechanics of suppression. We're just wondering.
It's a dude.
But hello, man asleep, by the way. Hello. You have to self-medicate or to appreciate or some crap, says Dave. Yes.
Yes, Dave.
Sounds like you're very confident in that statement, and I'm behind you 110%.
Right, well, he's upstairs. Oh, shit, don't do that. Can I get upstairs, please? I can't.
There is no way.
What happened to the... Oh, there's a fire at the ladder.
You can't just climb up a bit of flaming ladder? That's kind of an amusing thought.
Can't, unfortunately.
Guncor asks, do you still play Men of War?
I don't... I tried to play multiplayer, but it doesn't really work out for me because I'm just really crap at it. So as a result, I don't really play...
We both find turn-based strategies extremely stressful. So when we go into real-time strategies, we shit blood.
Pretty much, yeah.
Pretty much. So
there's a lot of blood, and you know, the more blood there is, the less healthy you are. So it's kind of depressing, really.
Shit blood.
Shit blood, sorry.
Drink shot. That's the rule.
That's the new drinking game we just made up.
Drink.
Drink. Oh, someone shed blood. Drink.
So, yes, in conclusion, Matt. So what's happening? So
I don't know. I really don't know. This is pretty tough here. Via's an invisible dude doing invisible thing. I can't really get up on the roof for whatever reason because there's fire, I guess. So that's pretty sad. So I kind of feel like I want to get away from this situation.
Hogs of War stream! Yes! Hogs of War is the best!
What the fuck is Hogs of War?
It's like a pig version of Worms from the PlayStation 1. With the Rick Mail doing loads of voices. I feel like we spoke about this before. Really good game. I'm sure I've said this before, but it is the only game I've bought off the strength of the demo. I think. Yeah, that happened to me with StarCraft 2. I played it for a while and then realised I'm just terrible at multitasking. I have the same thing. I feel like I can't like even leave my base because I'm just busy going, no, this has to be absolutely perfect. I can't lose anything, so I can't deal with an attack because stuff's not being handled.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
It's just horrible. I just can't deal with it. I think it'd be really cool to have a real-time strategy where instead of having like multiple teams on one side, it's like one person's handling defense, the other person's handling offense or whatever. And so you can completely focus on what you're meant to do.
That possibly could be done. I mean, that's,
I think that'd be really
sounds
cool.
Like a reasonable thing, yeah.
Scottish Boy says, I like turn-based strategy the best, mostly as I grew up with Pokemon. I guess we all technically grew up with Pokemon. I never really played it, a lot of my friends had Game Boys, isn't it?
I never.
There's some decent mechanics at play, like it's been properly made. I mean, say what you will about the theme being kind of a bit strange, childish, but you know,
I never played Pokemon.
Yeah,
I have no idea about Pokemon really.
You need consoles for it.
I guess, yeah. But I don't. Never. I never. I now.
You
I would.
Don't,
have,
you
I have
didn't,
no idea. I just.
You
don't.
Couldn't.
I couldn't.
You wouldn't.
I wouldn't.
No.
I wouldn't. No.
So, Gunkor apparently is waiting for the Men of War expansion ass shitblood.
Yes, it's in works.
Yeah.
I spoke with the developers.
That's true, Croft. Rick Mail was technically extremely racist in that game.
Oh?
In Hogs of War, because all the factions were different countries, and so you'd have a short, like, jingle of basically, dur, 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 or whatever. And then, the Chinese ones were like, oh, we choose it. It was a bit. But, yeah, at least you could tell them apart, I guess. It was pretty bad. But the mechanics of that game are amazing. Yeah.
You done.
Oh, God! Monster Dave says, I just smashed my drinking glass. It was on the edge of the unit. I got up to go downstairs, and my clothes caught on it on the way past. There's glass everywhere.
Excellent.
Guys, stop missing!
Sounds good, guys. Well done.
Last single player mission was totally shit too. I'm trying to remember what the last one was. Oh, you know how I did the last mission? I don't know if there was any other way of doing it. It was you poison everyone, and then you hide, and then you wait for the poison to kill them. And that was it. 20 turns of just waiting for them to go, oof!
Excellent. Sounds good, man.
Oof! Oh dear. Dave, be careful. You're gonna carefully sweep up the glass. Like, just very carefully.
Is that you saying or someone else saying?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, you fought six superhero class picks. Yeah, they all had the airstrike thing. It was a pain in the ass. Also, I don't know if you remember, there was that bug, Croft, where you couldn't get all the... couldn't technically get all the medals, because there was that one, like, MASH level where, there was, where it wouldn't let you have them all. Some fucking weird thing. So you always had one commando, and the rest of them were proper heroes. Anyway, some Hogs of War trivia for you.
Oh, I'm glad you guys are enjoying this. That's pretty good. Hogs, yeah.
Got to do something while we wait for you to win a game.
So, oh, I'm not going to actually do that.
Fair enough.
In spite of all the stuff that's happening.
In spite of all the effort.
Yeah.
I do still have the disc, I think.
Show me. Oh, now I'm dead.
You're fine. Oh, there he is.
There's the fucker.
Ouch.
Totally gonna kill him now.
Yeah, do it. 6 damage, yeah?
Yeah, it's gonna be fine, guys. Whatever that was that this got destroyed, it was not.
Yeah, it wasn't actually anything, was
not
it?
Not actually the guy.
Excuse me out with dustpan and brush. You can never get every little piece out. I feel like there was a... There was a secret to this. I saw a really good tip on it, but I can't remember what it was.
Well, what are you talking about?
Picking up little bits of broken glass. Like, I know sticky tape's one, but it's not actually very good.
Well, hoover it.
No. There was, a really cool thing. It was just, like... Was it just wet kitchen towel and it was thick and you just rubbed it? Something like that, and it just stuck to it. I think it was a... it's on Lifehacker anyway. You can look it up, and it's a good way of getting all the little bits of glass. Yeah. Octic Placode says, hello, boys! I've been here for a while, had trouble logging in. How's it going? Is Ryan G with you? Oh, is that Leonard?
Ryan G?
Because Ryan Gosling. Like, there can't be many people who know about.
Probably, yeah. What's the name?
Octic Placode.
Could be.
Yeah? See,
hello!
Hey, Leonard! I'd like to think we're guessing correctly this time.
Hope you're Leonard.
Otherwise, it's going to be pretty awkward. We do have Ryan.
Ryan is waiting for the intermission.
So we're going to wait to introduce Ryan to the stream.
We should, yeah.
Yes, Ryan's right here. The frame looks so nice. It's perfect for the image.
Oh, look, it's Triply.
Hey, Triply, how's it going? You won't glitch us, will you?
Not like the other guy, who I'm going to unfriend.
Oh, Damon says, the secret is to walk around with your socks a week later. You will no doubt find that one last piece of glass you missed embedded in your foot.
It's been in your foot for 3 days.
Oh, something gross about that. I'm just like...
You're just foot hater.
I know, the thought of getting glass in your foot. I love feet. I'm
oh, you do? Oh, really?
Yeah.
You got a foot fetish.
I don't want any glass in my feet.
You're a foot fetishist.
I think there's a big... Like, there's...
Oh.
Don't want glass in feet, foot fetishist. Somewhere in between, definitely.
Really not.
No?
Really not. You just, like, no.
Ah, Croft was looking for the wrong kind of game. He was looking for 120 seconds, not 45. 20k, 40... Is it 45 now, or did you...
It's 20k now.
Yeah, but the time.
It's 120.
Okay, so you did probably...
Things have changed.
All right, Triple E's got to go, apparently.
Oh, come on. Come on, Triple E.
He says, see you in a bit. I say, Triple E. See you in a bit.
What are you saying, man? Is that even true?
Is it... Yeah, that's right. Cross said he was looking for 45, not 120, which we just switched to. Makes sense. Now it all makes sense.
It's all good, guys. It's all good. We're going to do this right. Yeah, we're going to do this in the correct fashion.
Triple Eight says, I hope you don't have flying units.
Mm.
So is he somehow watching without watching?
He has a lot of... All those reserve. Oh, wait, I can't do that.
No.
Almost, almost.
Sectoids with wings. Nice. That would be cool. Little Cupid sectoids.
Why am I not able to. Oh, he hasn't clicked ready yet. And
yeah.
I was like, I'm hosting.
He's waiting to finish stream sniping. He's like,
yeah.
Is it 30 seconds or so?
Just
like, oh, okay, yeah.
Just see all the stuff that we have.
Yeah, we'll counter that.
He can counter that.
Yeah.
Triple Eight, come on,
no
man.
Problem.
So Sherlock is glitching through the walls.
Yeah.
Triple Eight is
stream sniping.
This is just sad, man.
Yeah.
What? This is why.
Dave's cleaning up glass.
This is why global warming.
Also, yes, Scottish boy, you could get all hero pigs if you got all other medals and have your pigs live through all missions. But there was a bug, as I say, in one mission where you couldn't get all the medals, wouldn't let you do it.
You guys.
Great game.
Who made it?
Infro.
Oh,
brains.
Look at that! It's frozen.
Oh.
It crashed.
Fucking XCOM.
Yeah. Well done, XCOM.
No, you minimized it. It was up.
Ah. I did it now.
Crash. Sherlock is investigating all the glitches.
Is that what he's saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever
you
say, bro.
Eliminate the impossible. All you are left with is glitches.
If you were to go on a desert island, which glitch would you take with you?
I would take stuck flying, because that's probably how I ended up there.
Yeah. Alright, doing it again. It's happening. Public to 20,000
points. One thing I would
have
liked to see was shivs in multiplayer. That could have been interesting, says Scottish boy. Oh yeah,
well,
why not? And
we're up for it. You know, if you convince...
I would like more counters to MC units, says Triple E. Chrysalids?
You can just bomb them to hell.
Yeah, you can just... I mean, MC units are quite weak. You can get MC humans, but at which point you spend so much money that you...
You do.
Counters to MC units. Ah, I don't know. Maybe running away is also a good counter to an MC unit.
Come on, we're ready. Let's do it.
That's gonna be my DJ name, by the way.
Well, running away with MC
units. MC units.
Oh, right. Fair enough.
Aha! I didn't know this was no glitching policy series. Sherlock is ex-TFB, FWG. I know him. That is me. Now let's get into some sectoid on sectoid warfare.
Yeah,
Riven or Black is
only
Sherlock.
Way. Who?
Is that right?
Riven Black was also TXB. Almost everyone was TXB.
Is it? Flash JSR says, yo sup! To which we say, yo sup.
We repeat back to you.
I don't see why they didn't. I mean, they had working sector pods. Working is a strong term!
It's almost working sector pods. Let's put it that way.
Yeah. It did some stuff. Just don't use the. Say sponsor a mod. They were a hack.
They were a hack. Let's put it that way.
Man, where are your hats? Where are our hats? Oh yeah, it's XCOM. Hats time.
It's in the bag.
Well, the bag's right there.
You don't have to give me the bag. Just take it out.
Well,
oh no, you have to do it again. All right, I see.
What is it here?
Is this English politeness? So you can't put a head in down a man's hat, a man's bag? Is that how it works?
Please tell me what it is that you're saying.
It's kind of hard to put on though, because
alright then.
No, it works.
Are you an infidel? Huh?
Ah!
Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah, it's good, right?
It's pretty hilarious.
Hilarious.
it's kind of there. Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, we did it.
We got a bit of red, both of us.
Yeah.
I think I should have made this 120 seconds. This is, it's pretty long, guys. You know, time is money.
I would say not so much we found the sector pod as a hacker guy told us how to find it. Like, we were totally led.
Hackers.
Yeah. Don't want to claim that we found something we didn't.
We didn't.
Yeah, fuck yeah, hats. Generally,
hats is what we do.
Generally, less glitching.
Less glitching, more hats.
Yeah.
Is what I would say.
Because, I mean, if you look at the graph of, like, sad life and owning TXP, you find a very, very positive.
Being a member of TXP plus having a sad life, there's a Venn diagram there.
Don't you feel that once you quit TXP, you felt like a weight had been lifted off your shoulders?
Exactly.
Camera angles and switching weapons are the only real issues.
Yes. But they were very real issues. But yeah, otherwise it worked, it's true. Sort of. Had that auto Overwatch, which is, you know, would have been an interesting mechanic, I guess, in a way. It's
which
like
one are you talking about?
The sector pod. It was unapproachable.
Yeah.
It was like a standoffish person.
Yeah.
Which, like,
very standoffish.
Yeah. That is why I beat Shin right after I quit. In real life?
Oh, is it Women of Black?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that video.
Oh, it's in the... Wait.
It's a video.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Is it from Shin's perspective?
No, it's not.
Is he moaning?
There's a bit of moaning.
Yeah.
As always.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's true. XCOM stone. Let me change that. That's cool. It's not Hearthstone. No wonder no one's joining.
No one is looking for XCOM, believe you me.
Yeah.
No one is
enemy
actually trying
within to. XCOM. Just XCOM. Done.
You know what, actually, I don't actually need to hear all any of this. I'm just going to put the head on. If you hear the mech, you just let me know, that's it. That's how we're going to do it, because anything else isn't really essential for any of this. I'm just going to...
Whoop, whoop!
Well,
stream updated correctly. Nice one, Damon. Good call. What do you reckon sector pod's value would have been? Probably over 10, wouldn't it?
12, 11, something like that.
Yeah, Scottish boy says about 13. Muncher says yeah, over 10.
Yeah. I'll definitely make Ethereals to be part of the 10k.
Yeah. Like 9.5, 9.2, something like that. I like the mortar on the sector pod quite a lot.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It takes like a turn to do it, but then... You can't anticipate people coming into your thing.
Once you got it, you got it.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, they've got,
Wait, what? Oh, the guy just landed there and I shot him. That's fine, I guess.
Yeah. I fly to 6. Bye. Oh, wait, we've got a... Oh.
We do have the guy.
Oh, wait, it's 20k, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I was going to say, like...
What
are you doing? Hey! Bazooka!
He's going to do it.
Ooh.
He didn't really do it that well.
That's not...
Not very good, no.
Shouldn't it kill him automatically?
It should have done 10. I'm not sure why he... I think that's
got
1. Stims. No, I don't. It's an example of a whatever Zerker Rush failing. Oh, there's another one. I do have flying units. That worked a little bit better, I guess. Okay. What now? Oh, there's another Zerker. There's three Zerkers. He has three Zerkers.
Oh, that's cute.
And also, he lost because I have a flying unit.
So, Tindar says something in presumably Georgian.
He says, he likes the hat
because he bought it in China for me.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
It is. It's a great Chinese hat.
Dave says, "Ethereals being 10k, we get plenty of easy wins off people that usually use super soldiers." To which I say, any squad is a way of getting easy wins off people with super soldiers.
I don't think I've ever lost to a super soldier since I started playing this. So.
Yeah.
Right.
And healing from drones. Yeah, actually, that would be quite harsh. Exalt doing 1-2 damage. That's more than usual. I don't know why Exalt are so shit. Like, they're too shit, aren't they?
They're pretty shit.
Like, they're shit to the point where it's like, why would you... Oh, so you got one as well. Nice.
Yeah, except that I can't really hit any of them because I'm on a different side.
Yeah. It's too bad.
You can't... I could try come over here and then attack. I mean, I won't be able to do this because it's diagonal.
Mm. You need the full turn to do Bull Rush?
Yeah, ish.
There you go, Rocket. Doesn't help.
I could come over here. See how much damage I do.
Can happen.
No,
now, if he moves from the Intimidate, maybe you can Bull Rush him.
Or just attack him straight up with the thing. Because it's 10 damage. Ah, I can't get there.
Yeah.
I can definitely kill him by doing. Actually, I don't even have to be there because he just has.
Standby.
There we go. That's a grenade to his face. And then we can probably.
After this game, have a little food.
Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, we could set up some Ryan Gosling.
Sure.
We could do a 7-7 to his face, or we could just. That's all we have, right? So we have to actually count on 77 to face working out.
Yeah, that's fine. Go for it.
81
face. You love it. Bye.
Done. So that means also that they can't shoot us to the face because of lack of bull rushing. So there we go.
Any Overwatch a melee unit?
Oh. Ish.
Meh.
I'm assuming he also has a mutant that just did a bunch of blood calling on them.
That so would make sense.
It'll probably come up. But unless he does. Because that's three that we saw. There's 1200 points plus. He must have something else as well.
Mm.
Just not enough points there. Shame about the medic that was about for three and something points, so that died. That was pretty bad. But we did kill their 4,000 in return.
You know, I'm doing alright.
Could be alright.
So yeah, if you get that mutant, you're in pretty good shape.
There's two of them there. It's one and two.
The one that did the blood call.
Yeah, well, yeah, because... Anyway,
because then you're just in the air.
You're just doing it in the air.
The theme from Good, the Bad, and the Ugly should be playing here. What, Estacio Del Oro?
That'd be awesome.
Uh-oh. Oh, it didn't quite work!
It's pretty funny that it does 9.
Dun, dun,
as opposed to anything else.
Da-da, I actually have that somewhere. Not that we'll be playing it.
No, because we have a thing set up. We got a thing ready.
Oh yeah, you guys.
To do this.
Yeah.
Together with Ryan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ryan G. The famous rapper. Ryan G. You know
the one.
Brother of Warren.
I love that shot. It's just him running out of frame, just like. Rrr.
Well done, dude.
Good job.
That's pretty good, man.
Shivs would be a nice counter to punching MC units now, I think about it. Sentinel module, shooting them when they come too close. The Ecstasy of Gold. When Tuco is searching for the grave. Yes, exactly.
It was up to me. I'd probably just make any of them. All the units that are in the game just being the MC, MP, because why not? Like,
yeah.
Just have all
yeah.
of them multiplayer. Just
yeah.
balance it out if it's possible.
Yeah. You're no good goddamn son of a bitch. Ah!
His number four. His four.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, he's leaving.
Why is he going there?
I love how they go up ladders.
Yeah. I'm pretty angry. I can't control myself. Roar!
Ah, yes, yes. That was one of the very good things about the S&M album.
S&M? Sadomasochist
Symphony
style?
And Metallica? That's
no.
when they did that thing with the orchestra. It was good. Yeah, they really made Metallica sound good. Shivs don't have great aim, from what I remember. Yeah, they were a bit... I mean, it got very quickly to the point that I didn't use Shivs in the campaign. That was the main problem with them, I thought, was that they weren't that good. You couldn't mind control them, that was about...
How is this 69? Are you kidding me?
69, dude.
Yeah, I know, but seriously though.
Can you bull him?
I can't bull him, but I can just attack him straight up.
Hey, hey.
It's pretty sad. Really. Oh wait, I have this guy too.
You can rock it. Are you gonna shoot him up his ass?
I can just shoot him up his ass, really.
Up his ass! Hover Shivs got buffed to shit in Enemy Within. Oh, really? Trust me, I did a full run with only Shivs and one volunteer. And Plasma Hover Shivs have great aim. Never been even used Shiv in Enemy Within. That's the wall there, brother! AMW sends a link to a YouTube video. WWE intro music, I think. It's quite funny. But I've muted the sound on this laptop, so we can't hear it until a bit later. Pew, 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 boo, boo.
Just one guy died, even though it was just near them. Whoa, man. Sci-fi.
Some fucking extremely surgical grenade eggs.
Yeah. Didn't actually manage to use my medic at all.
Yeah, Flash JSR correctly says, just need to take out that mutant, and then your scientist can do everything else.
He can still do everything else with that mutant being around. I mean, come on, he can't take down the scientist.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm just talking about mathematical impossibility versus
yeah,
he
yeah.
just shot you.
Yeah. I could probably bull rush him now and just kill him, because I don't think he can kill me with two goes. I think I can bull rush him.
Oh! Down he goes.
This guy's a dick, don't worry about it. He can't do anything. There you go. That's what I can do.
Oh, he just ran up.
Yeah. This guy can probably hit.
Hey!
Once. He can kill the, that guy.
Rocketeer.
Yeah.
Bonk.
It's fine. You know,
oof.
You want to punch humans, that's, we understand.
Oof. Oh, jam.
So do we. So do we. You know, whenever we see a face.
Oh, Damon's got to go.
Damon. Oh, Damon.
Damon W.
What are you doing? What are you doing to us? Let's see if this bull rush works.
Is that going to work? That's not going
to
work.
How does it say no? Whoa. Hello. No, that's not what we're doing. Can I just zoom out, please? I can't, apparently.
Time to dance, says Triple E. It's not gonna happen, man. You're gonna have to punch him.
Why is that a thing?
It's a thing. It's a thing, man. It's definitely a thing.
I'm gonna try it one more time. There you go.
Oh. Wait. There. What the fuck?
He's just like, oh, sorry, dude. See
you later.
Boom.
Yeah. Okay.
Game one.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
It's just a matter of doing stuff now. Well, shoot one of them. Fuck it. you don't want to draw them away from your cyber disk, which is going to have to do the real work.
How is it 54? I just really don't understand this. How do you do FN? No, the F1?
Functional. 70
plus 4 minus 20. Fair enough. I guess. Yeah, well done there. Wow. Don't hit anything at all, it's fine, guys.
That's pretty bad.
That's fine. And this is gonna take some time, guys, but you know, because they can't climb the air.
It's gonna take it.
Yeah.
It's pretty upset.
I think it's quite upset. That was best choice. It was best choice.
It was. You've correctly identified the choice.
The choices.
And which one was best?
Pew! Pew 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 pew! Choices!
Yeah.
Just gonna punch your guy in the face.
Bye!
They have a beef between them.
They have natural. They have 20 natural defense, and the mutants have shit aim. I did try a run with only secondary weapons, including rockets and items only, no primaries. My PS3 died before I even got to finish it. That's harsh! Indeed, I find Boros somewhat unreliable, though it got better with Enemy Within when you can see the affected units in red. Oh, I didn't know that was an addition.
Yeah, yeah. That was
cool.
Before, they was just like, whatever, man.
Maybe it works.
Maybe it works.
Maybe you rushed it.
No one knows. It still doesn't always work when you do it.
Yeah.
That way, but
if he starts hiding in the building,
no, he's just gonna rush things, I guess. He's just rushing his own dudes, or something. I'm not sure.
That was your guy, wasn't it?
Oh, I still have a guy.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I didn't realize I still had a guy.
It's gonna take some doing, isn't it?
A little bit. Well, I can come over here and hit him again.
Hello.
You'll see them. I will. All I don't.
Yeah, whatever. That works. Have a shot.
It's all the same.
You need to reload that. If he runs towards, can you fucking kill him?
I don't think I can. It's too far away.
It's too far.
Yeah.
Uzi is here. Kind of done to make multiplayer aliens the same as single player ones on easy difficulty. They could have made them normal at least. Uzi's saying that in multiplayer the aliens are the equivalent of the easy. I guess what that means is the game was balanced for easy and then they just made it harder for the other modes.
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
I guess.
I mean, you should balance for normal, really.
But it's fire axes, so they don't really know what they're doing. They're like children. You know? They need supervision. And sometimes Sid Meier's was there and sometimes he wasn't there.
And when he wasn't there, they didn't know what to do.
They know what to do. Whoa, that's sort of convenient.
It is.
I could get I don't have any ammo. I can't do the blossom.
Death blossom
unless I have ammo.
You have to go over there and reload and they're gonna run away. If they run away, it's like I'm gonna start saying.
Oh wait, I can do death blossom. Oh no, I can't do death blossom. No, I can't. Or maybe I can. Wait.
Stand by.
Let's close this down. Get down there. See if I can do that.
Can you bull rush 2-for-1? Wow, love the Berserker orgy. Yeah, I feel like this is what the stream should be called.
I can't do it.
Not enough ammo.
I can't even reload anymore.
Can you go up?
I hope so. I hope so. I hope I can get up. That was great, guys.
That was great.
It was a great move there. So,
we have you on the ropes now, says Triple E.
Yeah,
nice.
You kinda, but not really. Don't run away into the building, this kinda sucks.
This is exactly what he's done.
You just ran away to the building?
Yes.
Oh, come on.
They're both in the building.
No.
Reload, go in, Death Blossom, you win, right? Oh no, is it 4 damage?
Oh, he just...
Yeah.
Both of them went to the building or one?
Yeah, both. Same place.
I have to reload one first and then do that.
Worst death for balancing gearbox. Okay, to balance the game, you can give the enemies a lot more HP, more HP, and even more HP. Yeah, I played some Borderlands. I didn't like that. It was just, you just...
I didn't like
that. And the guys were like... And then like 10 minutes later, they went... Ugh!
Yeah. That's pretty much... That's pretty much. I don't really like it.
It was pretty shite.
Oh no, someone died or something.
So get close, son, and then reload.
Alright, triple, don't make this harder than it has to be.
Yeah.
You know, did you reload?
Yeah, you reloaded.
I hope so.
Yeah, you made a reloading sound.
I mean, I hope so. I might have been listening anymore.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, you literally made a reloading sound.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Running. He's running.
Just through the snow. There's a failed kickstart.
I'm not sure what is the point of who failed.
Somebody I know.
Oh, you trusted them and they.
Hey, she's a path. Firewall gasoline just went live on Twitch. I know about that.
Oh shit, man. Why did he just blow up? Oh, the guy just.
They're charging each other.
They're punching the building. He just died.
He punched the cab and blew up.
Yeah. It was pretty weird.
What? No boom?
There was no boom.
We saw no boom either. There was no boom in our room. Didn't you know that combat experience increases your resistance to bullets?
I can't see this guy.
You can shoot him now.
I can't. I just ran out of stuff.
How is it?
How is it supposed to be? Is it charging the car again?
Didn't work.
Just recharge.
I think it already blew up.
Just double charge the car.
Can you death blossom him? Quite fun.
Yeah, I could.
Do you have to stop flying for it to work?
No, it does automatically.
Okay. Bye bye!
Now it
boomed!
Because I was the host, they didn't move from the client.
Oh.
Because fire axes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
Right, so what are we going to eat now?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to go. We're going to be back in about 30 minutes.
Yep. Have a little stream break.
Yeah.
Don't go anywhere though.
But we got a really good show planned for you guys in the intermission. You're going to love it. We've been preparing this for months. Yeah. And it's finally ready. We finally got the funds and sort of the creative power together to actually do this. So you're gonna enjoy this, it's gonna be really good. Turn on. Oh shit, man.
This thing's kind of...
Is it on?
Yeah.
So what do I press here to get the demo mission? Demo
so first, I think we should go to demo one. Let's move it over.
Alright.
Oh no, hold by the thing. Move the camera.
It's all good, guys. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. It's getting lower, though. We had something different, didn't we?
Yeah.
We don't think, remove this.
There you go. Bye!
We'll see you soon!
Bye!
See you in a little bit. We're back in 30 minutes!
It's really good. It's really good. Look, 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 look. I'm making a joke. I'm making a little joke. Is anyone still there?
I don't know.
Jesus, we can't play this.
Alright, Ryan. I'm gonna have to go.
Bye, Ryan.
Bye.
Bye, Ryan. Camera. You gotta do this camera, man. I don't think it's right.
Yeah?
Yeah. Unless you want to play a keyboard in the background.
No. I don't think I do. Let me put this over here. Disconnect the power, just in case it starts up again. We don't want that.